Welcome to Flashback Favorites. I'm Music Mike. Thanks for joining me again. Her career began as a background singer for many of the big artists on Philadelphia's Cameo Parkway Records back in 1961. She got a lucky break the next year, singing a duet with Chubby Checker on the hit Slow Twistin'. Her solo career kicked in that same year with the smash hit Mashed Potato Time. And it's the song that came out in late 62 that we're featuring today. From Dee Dee Sharp, a number 5 hit called Ride on Flashback Favorites.
Let's party again!